Thank you. I was so dead, I was just like, just hold it together, he's coming.
Yeah, you should have tried leading it for however many laps I let it for. My front went away and I was just like,
that last like two laps, it was fucking front. I came through here and went, whoop, whoop. I'm like, oh fuck, oh boy.
That was sick, you guys.
Yeah, that was sick.
That was fun. Like I said, I was going to let you have it early on, and I was like, yeah, I'm going to make it work. See how many laps I can hold it out.
Thank you.
I'm surprised.
Like, no.
I like when you fell in the beginning, and like Nikki runs into you, and he's like, you okay?
He said that. Yeah.
Like, all right, and I'm like,
I went from a horrible start, the worst start all day, to you guys all falling down in there. I'm like, okay. Oh, that was fun. Dad, we should put a new front on now, because they went away.
I know.
The best race of the year. That was fucking rad. Seriously, that was the best race.
They held up for a long time, and they didn't know what it means.
And it happened on a good track, because I pretty much felt like 100%.
It felt like forever. I was like, where's the white flag?
I got a piece of shit stick over here.
Then he pulled out the lapper flag, and I got excited. It was like three more laps.
Oh,
I don't know, am I going to make it on the podium for overall?
I don't know.
4-3.
What Nick do? Three,
four?
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, that's two rounds in a row.
Dude, he tucked the front down that 180.
That's how it happened, yeah.
Yeah, I saw him drop out.
A long time to hang on.
Yeah, I was getting loose.
I don't know if his bike wouldn't start or what happened. Forever.
I was like, let's do a 20 minute now. Just come on, just a couple more.
Good job. Thanks for racing on your man.
Yeah, dude. I can't hold on. I ate shit after we did like that Shawano race, and then a couple weeks later I fucking ate shit on my 125 and broke a bunch of ribs stuff, so like I haven't been able to do shit. And then that moto I was just like, I'm so cooked from not riding. Thanks, brother.
We're borrowing Jeff's dam. I gotta give it back. Yeah,
I might have to. I hear you're looking for some KXs now, huh?
He was talking about RMZs, dude.
Dude,
this is the track of KXs.
Yeah, I don't know. I've been.
I just want to be like Hank when I grow up.
I had a pretty good day, so I might just stay on my Hondas. Yeah, everybody talks crap about Suzuki's, but. My Honda got a flat tire the other day at the motocross track.
So hey, Zach!
Suzuki, and it's literally valved for like 260 pounds. And I was so comfortable in the thing. I was like, he's a C-class rider, but it just settled down so much better in the bumps. Like, my Honda's is, I mean, if you're...
Hey, Zach! Can you grab my stand?
100%, the Honda's hard to ride.
Yeah, you're not ready for it all.
Yeah, or the Suzuki's are so mellow. Yeah. And it turns you. Yeah. Like one day, I feel like I got
first is Butters.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Second, Ty. And then third, Buffum. Actually, Nikki and Buffum tied, but...
But Buffum got Buffum, the second.
Yeah, Buffum had a second.
Jeff's going to get 250, and Ellie's going to
get 250. Yeah, and if we can do 250 shots off him.
That's sick.
Yeah, when that last lap, I had started to fall apart. I had a couple bad laps, and going on to the last lap,
and it went like this. I'm like,
yeah, you messed up in the dirt.
Yeah, I messed up big in the dirt, and I was like, right fuck, now, hold it together. And then I saw you were by Buffum, and I was like, shit.
I felt like I was never catching.
Ellie's
like,
going to get
fuck,
you.
I'm just not gaining on him. Fuck it, I'm just putting meters in every crash and crash, and then all of a sudden it was like. I followed you guys into the dirt, and I'm like, no fucking way, what the hell happened? And I don't know if when Nikki fell, if you guys kind of got bunched up around that area, and it kind of slowed you up, because also my accuracy
was like, oh, shit. Yeah, yeah.
It don't matter.
Yeah, then I was definitely, once I got in the lead,